Good morning. I hope you guys are having an amazing day. Okay, guys, so I went to Walmart and I got these items for free. And I'm going to show you guys exactly what you need to do to get these items for free. Okay, guys, so first things first. I just want to take this time out to welcome all my new subscribers to my channel. Thank you guys for stopping by. And I also want to take the time out to thank all my loyal subscribers for sticking with me. All right. So, okay, let's show you guys how I got these items for free. First and foremost, I need you guys, if you don't have Ibotta download on your phone, you could use my referral code is RULPATM. And I'm also going to put it in the description box. Once you go on Google Play Store and you download the Ibotta app, you can use my referral code. Once it asks if you have a referral code, you'll give them my referral code and you will get a sign-on bonus. And I believe I get a sign-on bonus too, but I believe you guys get like maybe $10 for the first receipt that you guys upload. So with that being said, I went to Walmart and I got these items for free. Now, once you download the Ibotta app, I am not sure how long it's going to take for you to have these items available, but I would suggest you guys do it ASAP. So these Nature's Own bread, you could get the butter bread, the honey wheat, and I believe the whole wheat bread, and it have to be the 20 ounce Nature's Own. At Walmart, these are actually, let me see, these are $2.93. Ibotta is giving back $2.84, so you're gonna end up paying 9 cents for each loaf of bread. If you could, as you look here, you see I have three jelly, three peanut butter, three of each items, which means I did it on three separate Ibotta accounts. One of the bread is missing because I gave it to my mom. The Smucker's jelly, and this is the, you could get whichever flavor you want. This is the 20 ounce and it have to be the squeezable one. This actually was $2.18. Ibotta is giving back $2.54, making that baby free, not only free, but 35 cents money maker. On the peanut butter, the Skippy peanut butter, I think it's the, let me see the ounces. I think it's the 15 to the 16.3 ounce. This one at Walmart is actually $2.34. Ibotta is giving back $2.53, making it not only free plus and but a 19 cents money maker. The Del Monte fruit cups, the 4 count, you could get whichever flavor you want. This actually was $2.18. Ibotta is giving back $2.50, making it free plus a 32 cents money maker. These are three subject folders. These you could get the college rule, you could get the, what's the other rule? Okay, whatever that rule is, you could get the college rule and that other one. So at Walmart, this is actually $4.24. Ibotta is giving back $4.30, which makes this book free, plus a 6 cents money maker. The mead, I'm missing one thing, guys, hold on. Okay, these Lala or Lele, however the heck you pronounce it, these yogurt, actually they're in the fridge, but I have the container still here. These are $3.23. You could get whichever flavor. And this is the 4 count at Walmart. This is actually $3.23, and Ibotta is giving back $3.23, which makes this free. The mead products, if you buy two mead product, not meat, mead, M-E-A-D, Ibotta gives you a 50 cents bonus or 50 cents credit. So being that I was getting this for free, the three subject notebook for free, I'm like, let me just get this extra one because you need to buy two to get another 50 cents. So this actually was 97 cents and Ibotta gave me back 50 cents. So when you look at it, for me to purchase one of the five-star notebook and one of the mead, this would actually be like, because I got back what, six, it was a 6 cents money maker, and I got 50 cents back for this. So actually I would pay like 41 cents for both, something to that effect. These, how you pronounce this, Ticonderoga. Okay, yeah, Ticonderoga. If that's how you pronounce it, that's how I pronounce it. Okay, these pencils, I wanted the yellow ones. There was none. All they have was these black, which is different. You know, normally we have those yellow pencils, you know, so it's a change to get the black pencils. These were actually 247, and this is a 12 count, and it have to be the number 2 pencils. These are 247. Ibotta is giving back 239, which means this pack only cost me 8 cents. These are Paper Mate Pink Pearl. Let me pull this down so you guys could see it better. Paper Mate Pink Pearl pen eraser. This is a 3 pack. Actually, this was $1.34. Ibotta is giving back $1.39. And this was actually free plus a 5 cents money maker. This 2 Colgate, this is not so free, but for high-end toothpaste, I'll take it any day. This is $6.94 at Walmart. Ibotta is giving back $5, making it $1.94. Whenever this comes on, whenever this resets, I always grab these toothpaste. I grabbed a couple of these at CVS last week for free. Okay, these Indiana popcorn, Indiana sweet and salty. I'm not a popcorn person, because that little, I don't know what you call it, that little brown looking thin layer inside of that kernel, whenever that thing goes to my throat, it's like I'm choking. So I just don't mess with popcorn, but my family love this. This was actually $2.68, and Ibotta is giving back a dollar, which make this $1.68. Not bad, because this is a big bag of popcorn. These Life Water, this was $1.58, and one of my account Ibotta was giving back a dollar for one, so this was actually 58 cents. These are Thomas's English Muffins, and this is the cinnamon bun flavor. I haven't tried it yet. It smells amazing, so actually I'm gonna toast one in a few minutes and see if it's what it cracks up to be. So this was, let's see how much that was. Where you are. That was actually $2.68. Ibotta is giving back $1.25, which make this $1.43. Not bad for that. What else? That's about it. So guys, as I said, you could use my Ibotta referral code. It's RULPATM. I'm also going to link it in the description box below. Use my referral code. We're both going to save money. Do it ASAP, because you know schools in certain areas going to be open up like the ending of August. If you are down in the southern part of the states, if you're up north, you go back to school in, I believe, September, right after Labor Day. So if you guys want to do this, I suggest you do it now, because these items will not last. These will not last, because everyone is doing this deal, okay? Everyone and their mama is doing this deal, because it's free, all right? With that being said, guys, I'm going to put the receipt at the end of this video. It's easier for me, so you guys could see, and also a picture of what I got back from Ibotta, because for one of the transactions, I paid something like $21 and change, and I end up getting like $22 and change from Ibotta, which makes it a little small moneymaker. All right. Take care, guys, and I'll catch you guys in another video. Bye.